Well, there you go. The mainframe elevator door is locked.
Surprise, surprise.
Let's look around Delta Labs some more.
I can see a number of active force fields.
I believe that one of those are meant to keep the maintenance androids inside their designated areas. Which indicates to me that one should be in close proximity.
Oh, that reminds me. Aryn, I've installed a new app on your datapad, in case you missed it. It'll allow you to remotely control certain androids.
What? How'd you do that? Wait, when did you update my datapad?
I updated your datapad when you were on board just now. I studied their schematics I got back from the ST-01 and found a back door, or should I say a hack door.
Right. So, how does it work?
Oh, yeah, hold on. I'll send you the README.
Thanks, John.
I'd suggest we try to explore Delta Labs and hopefully find a way to deal with the elevator door.
I second that.
I know. I'll do my best to figure out how to unlock that door. Ito, you see that sign?
I see it.
What is this place? What were they doing here?
I'm not sure, but this all feels strangely familiar somehow.
Looks like it's locked down by both a keypad and a gate.
I really want to know what's inside. How does that room relate to me? And why the double security measures?
Let's try to find a way inside.
Seems they were experimenting with suspended animation.
I wonder if it's operational.
There's an OR room as well. Let's see if I can get in. Well, I found a passcode for the terminal inside the control center.
At least we're making progress.
Ito, I'm...
It's okay, Aryn. We both already knew this was the case.
I know, but I still feel terrible. I don't like being here.
It's okay. Let's move on.
I'm heading back to the control center. Let's hope the computer terminal in there has something for us.
Let's hope so.
Rejected.
Okay, it seems this terminal will only allow me to open up the gate accessing the neural research facility.
Neural research? Sounds like that might have something to do with me.
Question is, how is that place going to help us open the elevator door? Seems we're not going in the direction we're supposed to.
I agree, but what else can I do? Everything is locked down. This whole place is highly secured.
I hear you, and I'm not arguing.
It's the only option we have right now. Hope we'll find something there.
Hold on. There's a security station up ahead. Maybe we can unlock the elevator there. So this is the neural research facility. Well, it's not the elevator door, but we got the gate open at least. All we need now is a passcode for the door itself. Mm-hmm.